Hi, everyone. This is Claire Gribben, worldwide head of the small and medium business customer segment for Amazon Web Services. Small businesses can unlock the benefits of the cloud. Cloud computing offers small businesses scalability, cost efficiency, and accessibility to advanced technologies. If you want to go deeper or understand what the cloud is and why, you can check out the previous video series. However, migrating to the cloud requires careful planning and execution, which can be assisted through AWS partners. They can help you understand cloud computing concepts, assess migration readiness, and execute a successful migration strategy. Before migrating to the cloud, it's crucial to assess your organization's readiness. AWS partners in the migration services category accelerate small businesses' cloud adoption journey by providing business expertise, infrastructure, and application migration expertise, migration tools, education, and ongoing support to customers in the form of professional and managed services. AWS partners will take care of all the tasks needed to prepare your business to embark on the journey to the cloud. They will start by taking inventory of your existing systems, including servers, databases, application, and storage. They will also identify the workloads that are the best candidates for migration, considering factors like performance, security, and compliance needs. Next comes data assessment. Developing a data strategy is essential for a smooth cloud migration. Partners will determine what data needs to be migrated and what are the associated privacy and regulatory requirements. It's also important to evaluate your organization's cloud skills and resources. What is the focus of your in-house cloud expertise? Partners can provide training to upskill your team and also assist in the ongoing cloud management needs. Businesses benefit from working with a partner, finding that they save time and money. Based on the assessment, AWS partners will develop a comprehensive migration strategy and timeline that fits your business needs. This includes prioritization of workloads based on their criticality and complexity, and planning for potential challenges like application dependencies or data synchronization issues. Remember, migration is not an all-or-nothing proposition. You can take a phased approach, starting with less critical workloads or implementing a hybrid cloud model. Ultimately, through partners, you will get a thorough assessment that will help you understand the scope, risks, and potential benefits of your cloud migration, enabling you to make informed decisions and plan accordingly. Find the AWS migration partner that has deep technical knowledge and proven customer success today.